We have Anna Christodoulou from Psycho, who will talk about a project, the Green Agent.
Okay, let me find it. I'm going to speak 3 minutes in order to give to Theo 2 minutes to talk about Athens Science Festival. So, my name is Anna, and I'm a secret agent. Yes, I am. This is my secret ID. And I'm not the only one. I have over than 200 little secret agents in schools all over Athens. And we all share a common secret mission. We do need to decrease our energy. And this is our mission. The Green Agent started back in 2013. It was part of the Angelopoulos Fellowship that sent 12 Greek students into the United States to attend the Clinton Global Initiative University, get some know-how, and then come back and apply it. And indeed, in this project again, we are good partners with the British Council and with the Education Radio Television. We also had IntelN, who is our technology partner. So what did we do? We wanted to create an energy curriculum that would be fun, that would be enjoying, that would be playful. And this is exactly what we did. We went to children at the sixth grade of the primary school. And this is our very first visit. It's called Energy Faces, and it was gaming inside. So every kid had an energy form, and they put it in their face and tried to find their pair. So there you go. It's chemical energy from the gas station that transforms into kinetic energy in the motorcycle. And then we made energy chains from the apple pie, the chemical energy, to the kinetic energy in the trampoline, and then to heat because it got sweaty. And even bigger chains. And our second visit was the big book of the energy flow. We used narration as our tool. And I'm not sure whether you saw it previously. We still have this big book outside for you to see if you want it at the end. Our third visit was about the greenhouse effect and its enhancement. And in our fourth visit, we went digital. We gave to our students a digital tool where they could see their energy consumption online. And then we asked for their ideas. We wanted them to give us their ideas on how to conserve energy in the school. And we did it through a competition. My most favorite one was the drawing competition. So there you go. We have the wind of chains. It's wind turbines to power an MP3 player. And then Earth is plugged directly to the sun. And then this is the recycling. And this is the little girl who wanted to join the Green Agents, the big Green Agents, our group, instead of hers. And this little girl made a huge campaign using just one word, the sun. And finally, this little guy said bicycles only, and please do pay attention to the detail. There's a clown there bicycling. And also this nice gentleman looking like he came from 1920s in his bicycle. And we gathered all the ideas together in a model. We also have it outside. And also we made some photorealistic images of the class they dream. So there you go. We have recycling bins, and we have trees inside the classroom. And we have lots of light, as much light as possible. As a matter of fact, they wanted a door made of glass to be more luminous inside and to see when the break starts, not to miss a second. And then light on the top. And here there is the energy meter next to the recycling bins. And next to this plant, there is a nice idea. It was from a guy who had just returned from his holidays and said, what about these cards that the hotels have? If we had one in our classroom, the last one picks it up, no electricity there. So yes, I loved it, so we put it in there. We have also gathered these ideas in 5 downloadable posters that you will find in our website. We did our pilot in 6 public schools in Greece. It was of different socioeconomic conditions, and we think we had really nice results. Now there are 7 more asking for us, so we do hope we will make it to 13 schools in our next round. And we're not sure of our next steps, but I'm very, very happy to let you know that we have gotten a highly commended praise at the Medea Awards for science education with new media. And we will be very happy if you keep in touch. Thank you.